Hey guys, Hobbs here. Yesterday you saw me ding level 60, and I think I'm going to do something different. I'm going to actually create a new hero. We're going to create, because I've seen a few other people doing it. It looks like so much fun. We're going to call this person Hobbs, but we're going to do something different. We're going to go hardcore. If your hardcore hero dies, you will no longer be able to play with that hero. One shot, one death. And I'm going to take you guys on this journey. Here we go. Hardcore. Create hero. Permanent death. You have but one life, eager hero. If you should die, though your deeds will be remembered, you shall not return again. Customer service will not retrieve a fallen hero for any reason. That includes lag. All of your hero's items will be lost forever upon death. Here we go. I don't know, guys. I think this is going to be exciting, you know. I'm going to take you on the journey. We're going to go as far as we can. You know, the funny thing is, hardcore already, I know it just started, it's going to feel more intense. The other thing that's really cool, too, is, I don't know, just yesterday I was just talking about after I hit level 60 is the fact that it's going to be even that little crow there that, oh no, you know, because I know I'm just starting, but you know, your life is so much more important at this point. And I think this is the on edge feeling that hopefully you're going to get throughout this series, that you're going to see, you know, all the ups and downs. And, you know, without further ado, enough standing around, let's get this thing going. This is going to be awesome. Oh, you gotta be joking me. I was hoping this was gonna be like an ongoing series, something you guys could enjoy for like over and over.